some of the younger kids. Are you guys homeschooled?
I thought so. Yeah, I knew it.
No, because they understood everything I was saying. That's why I love homeschool. I love homeschool kids. Why? They're always freaks. They're always dressed like they're Mennonites at Lake Rogue. They're always odd, weird, and they're always the smartest kids in the world. My God! Life inside for their homeschool kids because they can't just live a normal life. Everything is a teaching experience for these poor children. By the way, run out of gas. That's all right, son. I'm going to teach you how to make your own gas tomorrow. First, we're going to have to whittle a refinery. Then we'll take the fat from the butter you churned. So God bless you, homeschool. Learn from that. It's probably going to be the next generation. It's probably going to be where America's going to have to go. It's going to be us fleeing this nonsense of the communist Marxist elements that have completely infiltrated universities and destroyed America. It started in universities in 1935 in Columbia from the Frankfurt School, and it's gone this far, and they're killing us, and it's time to fight back like men.